just don't think we added the tornado
kick. No, I added the tornado kick.
Okay, but we don't actually do tornado kick at the end of the green belt self
defense. Well, but I added it.
Yeah, but that's not how we do the green belt self defense.
No, I added it. That's how I'm going
to
do it.
I understand. That's a fun thing to do, but that's not how we practice but our self defense.
You end with the elbow with a big yell. That looks good.
Practice our self defense.
But the tornado kick has 50 points.
What?
I get 50 points for the tornado kick. There's no tornado kick. You get 50 points for a tornado kick.
When are we adding a point scale? This is self defense. We're not playing a video game. It's self defense. Yeah, so you learn how to defend.
Sidekick, 20 points.
There's no 20 points when you're doing a sidekick.
Point scale. It's spinning kick 100 points. You're learning to defend yourself.
Triple kick.
We're not playing video
300
games.
Points. High section front snap kick.
Oh, okay. We're making up stuff. Then, okay. Headlock. Ooh. That's 100 points right there. Oh, noogies. I get 20 points every time I rob your head like that.
Elbow strike.
Okay.
Reverse knife hand strike.
Double dragon surprise.
That's not taekwondo.
Tornado. Oh, spinning kick. Tornado
sneak attack. 2,000 points. Stop. What are you doing? Get away.
Get away from me.
Stop it. What are you guys arguing about?
We're trying to practice self-defense here. He's got completely wrong.
Did you see my...
Oh, self-defense. Yeah, that's...
Did you see what they're not kick?
50 points.
50 points.
That's not part of the green belt self-defense.
That's how you do it.
That's not at all what we're
talking about. No, look. Knife hand. 20 points.
No.
Reverse knife hand.
There's no points in self-defense. Fine, okay. I attack both of you with a flock of seagulls. You're dead. That's 2,000 points.
That's not how you do self-defense.
There's no seagulls in self-defense. What are you talking about? That's not what works!
No, you know what?
Dude, jump shut! No, you